Okay, but yeah, or Darcy, Mountain King Horn and stuff like that. So maybe more to ask on the end.
So, if you guys want to purchase anything from Luxury Closet Cleanout, go ahead and use my code Madison at checkout and get 10% off. So, go get.
So, anyways, yep, when it stays naked, so the abuse and everything, stuff like that. In fact, I will put it on Dixo, Lido, I can check on when it's nipples. But right now, but let's see. So, tell you what, I'm in PristineCalendar.com. Here's what I'm going to do next. Maybe order DJ if you want. Then you and I can probably go room or something to be complete naked for you. Like you want to, Amanda. Yeah. If you worry about surprise, it's naked right. Like you want here, yeah. You know, their butt and stuff, you know, breast and stuff, and back stuff, you know. So, anyways. Everybody, yep, and Jeanette did say she'll come back later, you know, back on that kind of thing. Yeah. Anyways. We went up on slideshow and definitely I think my twist dice a little bit. I want replace and that like too. So let's see, right? in Poland. And don't have some things memorized, okay? That's our Nessie and Elliot and school court and that's it. Nobody care right now, okay? But maybe later. Okay? Okay, let's start again. So you know what? I'm gonna stick that guy then. Stop me random. In the car, okay? So I get my notepad. take off my clothes out on the road and do it. She said I can't take myself to it. Yeah. Don't take off my clothes out on the road and do it. She said I can't take myself to it. Yeah. Don't take off my clothes out on the road and do it. She said I can't. Don't take off my clothes out on the road and do it. You said I can't take myself to you. Yeah. Don't take off my clothes out on the road and do it. You said I can't take myself to you. Yeah.
In other news, my new throwing knives just got here, and I can't be more excited to test them out. These are awesome. SOG. SOG fling. I also ordered the SOG throwing axes. They're so tiny and cute, but I'm very excited, so look forward to some content.